Hello, Magda. Come here. We need to talk.
About what, Professor?
How do I say this? I am concerned with something I keep hearing you talk about. Is everything okay in your personal life?
What do you mean, Professor?
Everything is fine with me. If it is my grades, I am sorry, I will study harder. You see, I have a personality disorder that makes it hard for me to get along with normal people.
Yes. Yes. I knew you were a little weird as soon as your mother dropped you off here, bless your heart.
But that is not what I am talking about. I am talking about... How do I say this? Well, I have heard that you have a banana fetish.
A what?
Well. Honey, it is okay if you are a bit strange, but that is a bit extreme. I seen your notebooks. You doodle bananas all day. You smile every time someone mentions the word banana. And today you randomly blurted out, "I love banana, they are so big and yellow," in the middle of the class. A girl your age should not be obsessing with bananas at this age. On a relevant note, have you been tested for the special ed classes yet, Professor?
That is it.
I am coming out the banana closet. I love bananas.
So what?
Who does not? I am tired of pretending like I don't. If liking banana makes me weird, so be it. I love banana. You will never take that away from me. You think your Ethiopian parents came all the way to America so you can doodle about bananas? I am going to be honest with you. They're already upset that they had you accidentally. Why would you shame them more with this nonsense? Get out. Kiss my ass, you old hag. Bananas till I die. You hear me, bananas all day every day, we do not play that shit here. Bees up. N. Down, you better ask somebody. Yellow brick squad all day. I am peeling out of here.